I should have the approach and what the guy is gonna do. I'm right here. Most of the time, like, you know, they want to start with the leg, right? And if he can leg up, he's gonna try to his knee to break this, you know, this grip, and that's how work from there. Okay. Now I'm gonna go, I shoot his grip, his leg up, I'm gonna use my inside hook, and he's gonna come inside his leg right here. Come for Della, he was inside Della here, right? And see how I switch my hip to this side and right here? He lifts his knee up, right? I'm gonna hook inside and slide my hip this way. But as I do that, the hands I have on his collar, I'm gonna let go, I'm gonna trap his leg, just like. I use my knee to sweep him aside, step over, follow, and go, follow, go, drop. Right here. Stand. Cool. The key is, guys, as I hook, I really like pull. Make him move. You see how I can, you know, make him move right here and trap the leg. Now look, my knee, look. What's gonna force in sweep is gonna be my knee.
If you can press that again.
Oh, yeah.
One more time, guys. Look. Lift. I hook, I sweep my side. Now look, my knee right here. Boom. Right here. Oh, he lifts his knee up. Oh. And trap. Okay. Then you're gonna sit up your elbow, step leg off, following your drill top. Make sense? So we'll work on this position a couple times here, guys.